Hi, I have honor in Al Haramin Perfumes, so I want to talk about his business. So, how are you?
Alhamdulillah, fine.
Tell me, what are you doing in Dubai for your you came for business?
Yeah, we are Al Haramain Perfume Group of Company. Since 1970, we have started our company in Saudi Arabia, Mecca, and now we are living in Dubai, and we have one of the largest manufacturing perfume in UAE, and we have almost 62 countries exporting goods from Dubai to around the world.
Okay, so what you expected in UAE market?
Okay, in the Ramadan and especially in our oud and dhanulud, all the Middle East people, they like to use the oud and dhanulud and bukhur. And Alhamdulillah, we have almost 100 showroom in Gulf countries. And almost all Arab people like to use Haramain product. And market is going very well. And I hope the Expo 2020 will be coming, and almost 2.25 million people will visit in UAE. And I think there is a large expo in UAE, and that connectivity will be getting better and better in UAE.
Thank you so much. Any message for UAE?
I wish you all Ramadan Kareem, and I hope all Muslim people around the world, they will enjoy the Holy Ramadan, and in advance, Eid Mubarak.
Thank you. Thank you. Eid Mubarak.
Thank you very much.